General Dynamics unveils Abrams X, U.S. Army's future main battle tank technology demonstrator. General Dynamics Land Systems has officially unveiled its Abrams X future main battle tank concept. According to information published on the Twitter account of General Dynamics Land Systems on October 8, 2022, General Dynamics Land Systems presents the future generation of American-made main battle tank with its Abrams X technology demonstrator. The General Dynamics Land Systems Abrams X technology demonstrator will be unveiled during the AUSA 2022, Association of United States Army Defense Exhibition that will take place in Washington, D.C., from 10 to the 12th of October 2022. With the Abrams X, General Dynamics Land Systems demonstrated its ability to develop a new generation of main battle tank offering more firepower, protection and mobility able to counter all the new threats of the modern battlefield. As the next generation of main battle tank, the Abrams X technology demonstrator features reduced weight for improved mobility and transportability, delivering the same tactical range as the M1A2 Abrams with 50% less fuel consumption. There appears to be an advanced sensor suite for the driver as well on the front of the tank's hull, that could also feed into the DAS architecture and provide a 360-degree video feed. With the help of augmented reality, this would allow the crew to look through the tank's hull for a major leap in situational awareness, as well as see objects of interest highlighted digitally in their surroundings. Of course, these are just some of the main features that are part of the Abrams X initiative, which also includes the ability to team up with unmanned ground vehicles. The Abrams X's hybrid power pack supports the U.S. Army's climate and electrification strategies, enhances silent watch capability and even allows for some silent mobility. With a reduced crew size and AI-enabled lethality, survivability, mobility, manned/unmanned teaming, MUM-T, and autonomous capabilities, Abrams X can be a key node in lethal battlefield networks and serve as a bridge from Abrams 3 and SEAP 4 to future tank. The Abrams X is completely based on a new design compared to the M1A2 Abrams tank family. In terms of protection, the Abrams X is fitted with a new armor package mounted on the hull and the turret. The tank also integrates an active protection system, able to intercept anti-tank guided missiles and other current projectiles by launching a small warhead and initiating it at a safe distance from the protected platform, at a precisely calculated moment, and defeating or destructing the threat through a shockwave effect. The firepower of the Abrams X is also strengthened using a new generation of 120mm main gun able to fire new ammunition, mid-range munitions, advanced multipurpose, and advanced kinetic energy. A coaxial machine gun is mounted on the right of the main armament and a remotely operated weapon station is mounted on the turret roof, which is armed with 130mm automatic cannon and one machine gun. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.